Hi, this is Matthew Joseph Burks, and today I will be shooting my dad in a photo series I call Faces of My Father. Hope you enjoy it. Here it goes. As you can see, we're shooting in a pretty small, cramped garage. I'm using two alien bees, I'm tethering to my computer, and even though I'm working in such a small space, only two lights, I've still been able to get some great shots for this series I'm working on. Cue shots. Today I'm going to be working on a sort of split lighting type thing. It's very experimental. We'll see how it goes. It could be really cool. It could be crap. We'll check it out. Now I'm going to do a little pre-lighting before I bring my dad out here, just so I have things in place. You know, make the shoot go a little bit faster. Thanks.
So,
here's a little pro tip. Always have your batteries charged.
Do you want me in the same outfit I'm usually in?
Yes, please. Yeah. Because I don't. And I'll be running off whatever's left on that battery. Okay, the battery crisis is averted. That one is almost fully charged. Always remember, keep a battery or two on the charger. Alright, have the pre-lighting done, have my dad ready to go. Let's get this thing started. Shoot's done. We got two good keepers, one maybe. We'll see. Now it's time to do some post-processing.